So that goes to the Chimera. It's going to attack Ian. Oh, fuck. It explodes.
What?
I rolled a natural one.
Wait, so just...
This was going to happen anyway, but, like, I wanted it to be later. But, yeah, it explodes. Just, like, it reaches up, and it's, like, getting ready to, like, just... You can tell this is going to be it for you, Ian. You're looking up at it, and its eyes are full of hate and murder, and it's, like, reeling back its huge fucking claw, and it's going to do it, and you're like, I'm not going to be able to block this. And then you hear, crack! Boom! And it just disintegrates and turns into ash, and it goes everywhere, all covering you in dust. Both of you just, like, covered in, like... Chimera ash and guts and pink's mist.
Walkus goes back into panic mode.
Yeah, that's a good one. Will save. You should do a will save too, because it's fucking scary. Goddamn ones.
15.
Natural 20.
Natural 20.
You just like lick your lips. You're like.
Also, remember, that's a fear thing. So you get a plus to that because you're a paladin, remember?
Okay, what do I get plus to that?
That was like what you said, a plus one to all fear save throws.
I think so, yeah.
Because being around you... Ian, I'm going to give you, since there's nothing really to overcome...
Oh, yeah, no, I'm immune to fear.
I'm going to give you a plus one on your next two attacks.
I'm immune to fear.
Okay. Yeah, you're immune to fear?
I guess it doesn't
matter. So you just shit your pants a little bit.
Okay. You're like, I'm alive.
Because of, like, the concussive blast.
Yeah. Damn!
So that happens.
Yeah.
You guys are all staring at it.
Yeah.
Like, what the fuck, right?
I watch this. I watch this happen. I'm just sitting there blinking. I look at my crossbow.
This whole battle has been.
Yeah. I'm hiding.
Yeah.
And so now we look at each other, thinking we're a lot stronger than what we really are. Like, what have we done?
So Omar walks up behind you, goes, "You guys didn't do that. He did." And you look to see on the other side of the grid, the gorge, there's an old man with a hood. And he's like, he has his hands up like he just cast a spell.
Detect evil.
Okay, he's not.
Okay.
Good call. He's wearing like long green robes. I'm going to say they're like a forest green, like a darker green. Hmm. All right, so he kind of walks up to you guys. He's approaching you, Omar. Omar walks up and kind of greets him out of earshot, and they both approach together. So he's up at you guys. Well, you're still up on the hill, on the ridge. Uh-huh. He's up at you two. Mm-hmm. You see what's going on, but you see that Omar seems familiar with him.
Yeah.
So I'm going to let you, like, intuit that he's probably not a threat, even though you did see him fucking...
Fireball this thing. I'm going to stay hidden for, like, the next couple of...
Okay. So he walks up to you guys. Omar looks at you guys and then like kind of looks around for the halfling and he's like, "This is my good friend and party member, Charlius."
And I'm sure I can hear him from here.
Yeah, he's loud as fuck.
Yeah.
Did you find a box in that cave? A small lacquered box, about this big.
Yeah.
Did you find?
Yes.
Oh, well, give it to me.
The box or what was in it?
You are neither powerful enough or competent enough to keep a hold of it. Give it to me.
I don't have it.
Give it to me.
I'm remaining.
Who has it? Like, is it? Is
it's
it
in my bag?
Okay.
I'm still hidden with my nat 20.
Wow. It's like, where is it? Give it to me. I know it was in that cave. Give it to me. I need it. You are tampering with things you do not understand. Give me the box.
Halfling.
Halfling. you guys start to notice that Charlius is getting kind of worked up and like getting in a real huff and he's starting to turn really wet red. And so Omar's going to put his hand on his chest and kind of back him up and be like, "You know what? How about this? You guys meet us back in town at the bar, or not the bar, at the inn, and we'll discuss everything there."
Okay. Sounds good.
Well, you can hear Charlie has start to like, "I need the mask, I need the mask." All right, good.
Okay.
All right, so they walk off,
probably Omar is useful.
Charlie has will finally, he'll give in to Omar's protest, like, you know.
Yeah.
And he'll just grab him, and he'll like look at the guy, like look at you guys, well, not you, I guess, look at you each in turn, and just like, and then they both turn and just kind of teleport away. You hear a and they're gone. Right. You guys kind of leave the gorge. Successful.